Good morning, everyone. This is Ms. V. Today is Monday, April the 13th. And I think it's 4 weeks into the COVID-19. But I'm just here to encourage you. I am not a licensed exercise person, but I am doing my best to help get you up from your desk since you are working from home, some of us, and get out, do something. So remember I was telling you about the cans? Here are the cans. This is corn, almost 15 ounces. So hopefully you can hear me out here. What we're going to do is just lift up and down. Very windy out here. I do not own the rights to any of the music if you hear it, but it's to help keep me in time. Okay? Doing the best I can with what I have. But my kudos go out to Impact Christian's lead engineers. We have Pastor Brad, Kyle, Chris, and Kelvin. Sound, they work it really great. So, thank you. Thank you for all that you do. Thank you for Impact Church under the direction of Bishop and Pastor Bishop Davis and Pastor Ava. So, don't know how long that I've been on, but I want to keep you encouraged. Let's do a little bit. I wasn't going to cut it, but let's do a little bit of stretching. Okay? Down. Get as far as you can. Switch it around. And that's it. I don't do a lot of jumping, but I can do a jumping jack. But I'm not going to embarrass myself by trying. Wait a minute. Hold on. All right. I guess I won't do that today. We're going to practice on that jumping jack. But if you're asking or wondering, these are weights. Just a little bit of resistance on my ankles. Remember when we used to use slouch socks? That was popular back in the day. But get up. Get moving. God bless you. Tune in again. We'll see you later. Bye.